This is a layout that will transform your dispensary. Adopting the Apple-style format that Apple designed and implemented into its stores worldwide is what will transform your dispensary from looking like a traditional smoke shop to a luxury, sleek, and engulfing dispensary that take customers through an unforgettable and pleasant journey. Check out this blind spot that you're missing. I know when you designed your dispensary's layout, you for sure took into consideration where the check-in area was gonna be, how and where to place the product display cases. You looked at the space and visualized exactly what, when, and who would be taking up the space and making your dispensary come to life. While I know you have the purest of intentions, I believe that Apple put research and psychology to use to develop a retail layout that is more impactful and meticulous than anything we could come up with ourselves. If you're opening a new dispensary or expanding into a bigger one, congratulations! I'm about to plant a seed into your brain about how the layout should look if you're trying to make the most out of your store and take your people through a journey. The Apple style layout is characterized by its emphasis in the interaction between the customer, the Apple representative, and the product. Okay, a great majority of us have been inside of an Apple store at some point and seen a clean, carefully presented selection of products, a help center that resembles a hotel concierge, space for events and classes, and a cashierless checkout. Okay, what would that look like for your dispensary? This diagram shows your check-in area at the front of the shop as it normally would be. You see product display cases near the end of the walls of the store. Okay, you have display cases in the center. This is key because this is where your budtenders interact with your customers and give that consultative experience. And lastly, the checkout inventory area over here. The customers would check in as they normally would and be paired with a budtender who guides them through their shopping journey, asking them questions and discussing products. This type of layout allows you to offer premium experience for each customer to create a seamless and memorable shopping experience. Some considerations when adopting this style: your systems have to be on point because it all depends on your store's inventory software and the knowledge of your budtenders. You'll experience a decrease in volume, but an increase in average check size. How to actually implement this style? You have to want it. There are SOPs and technologies like virtual carts that you have to implement in order to make this style of premium store come to life. In the captions, I will include a link that will walk you through everything that you need to know about adopting the retail layout from A to Z. If you want proof that this works, simply Google Planet 13. They're considered the world's largest dispensary with 50 vendors, 70 strains, and 42 registers. They're doing it right. Adopt the Apple style layout in your dispensary and give your customers the most premium and bougie experience possible. This will increase your revenue, heighten your esteem, and make you unforgettable. Tag a dispensary owner who should adopt this layout.